Thomas is a tank engine who lives at a big station on the island of Sodor. He could eat a whole bowl of alphabet soup and then vomit up the vowels and consonants separately. He could speak seven languages, but unfortunately he was disliked in all those countries.